In the past, British architects and engineers were renowned for their magnificent achievements. Now we turn our eyes again to them in hope for the future. In this age of designed economy, it'll surprise no one to hear that a vast plan for 5 years and beyond has been laid down by the Central Electricity Board. This huge scheme of electrical expansion is being carried out by them and will be to their successors, the British Electricity Authority, to the end that those things for which we yearn shall become available to all. Behind the scenes, these plans involve an enormous amount of indirect work. After architects and technicians have finished with blueprints, hordes of contractors, builders, and subcontractors, as well as engineers, will have to get down to 1,001 different jobs. In this post-war world of ours today, in control rooms and in generating stations, the struggle continues.
The load's rising fast. Coming up fast.
Yes. Frequency's dropped to 49.1 already.
Only about another cycle to go. We'll be down to 48.
And that means that National will tell us to shed load.
Hello, Norwich. Can you help? The load's rising very rapidly.
Higgins.
Huh?
Message to Scotland only. Can you pick up more load?
Scotland. Can you pick up more load?
We're catching up at last.
Message to all areas. Target frequency 50.2 from now on.
All areas. Target frequency 50.2 from now on.
Night and by day, silent the towers bestriding the land, carry, for those who alone understand,
wires that whisper.
What is it they say? What is their message? What does it bode?
Nothing but good. They sing, pick up the load.
Pick up the load. Pick up the load.